It's a boy, nearly transparent, wheezing to suck in some air.
Antonio ain't but 7 years old, but he plays the fiddle as good as a grown man.
Do you know what his nickname is?
Il Prete Rosso, Father Redhead.
We hear that your concert series, L'Estro Armonico, enchanted all of Europe.
Vivaldi hangs the thing right over his desk, and ever since then, seems like something happened to him.
I know you're a priest, but you're a musician too.
Only music can fill the void when God keeps silent.